Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is for the WCW World Television Championship. It is set for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first the challenger from the North Woods, weighing 275 pounds, Big Josh.
Interesting story, Big Josh, in World Championship Wrestling. Just last Tuesday, we were having a national television taping in Atlanta, and I had a chance to talk to Big Josh about his development as an accomplished wrestler, and I'll give you that story after our introduction of the champ.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, he is accompanied by Lady Blossom from Hollywood, California, weighing 253 pounds. He is the WCW World Television Champion, Stunning Steve Austin.
There's the champ, the World TV champ. Maybe, you know, we talk so much about Luger ruling World Championship Wrestling, but maybe right now, Stunning Steve Austin is the hottest commodity in WCW because of his win streak. All right, this should be a good matchup. If nothing else, because it's going to be very interesting. Okay, when I talked to Big Josh last Tuesday, we were talking about how he has come from just a brawler from the North Woods. You know the story, the friend of Tommy Rich who came out of the stands, and the promoter said, hey, I bet you this guy can wrestle. And he could. He has slowly developed into almost, I say almost, a complete wrestler. And we were talking about drop kicks the other day as they go to the collar and elbow tie-up. Right to the side of the head. Now you see, Austin does not want to do this. He does not want to get into a fisticuffs with Big Josh. He will lose if he does. And I think Austin's smarter than that. He just wanted maybe to test the waters. Collar and elbow tie. Anyway, Josh was talking to me about a drop kick. Forearm shot. Tell you what, we talked so much about Big Josh being able to hit. Look at Austin. Turned his back on his opponent, though, which is a mistake. And he paid for it. He may lose it right here. Only a one count. Again, he goes down. Josh, wow! He took his head off there. And Austin on the outside. Wow. Josh really unloaded on Stunning Steve Austin. Josh had asked me, he said, do you think I could try a drop kick? And of course, I'm not a coach or a trainer or anything like that. We talked about his work on a drop kick to try to perfect a drop kick. And he told me that within the next month, he will perfect a drop kick that he feels will be as good as anyone's, including Flying Bryan's. We may see him try to put on one right here. But that's just an example of how Josh is really working on his craft. Right to the side of the head. Into the ropes. Austin. Whoa, down goes Josh. Austin, that's as good a clothesline as you'll find at WCW, and off comes the shirt. I think the story we were telling you about Big Josh just moments ago just goes to show you that he is more than just a brawling big woodsman.
Yes!
What a move! He snatched that clothesline right out of the air. And I think that even shows you that Josh is more into the big brawling woodsman. That he is a real student of wrestling. That there may be more to Big Josh than just the jeans and the t-shirts and the logger boots. Now behind all that, there's a very intelligent guy that, if he continues, is going to be one of the most successful ever in WCW. Lady Blossom is kind of bouncing up and down outside. They're right down to the arm. And Austin goes right on the floor. Josh, once again, to show you how far he's come, he snatched the clothesline out of midair, which is a tremendous move in itself, but he has continued now to work on that arm. He's after it once again. Austin doing a good job of shielding it, keeping the arm between he and the opponent. One of the reasons Austin has been so successful has been his ability to come back. Full arm drag and twist takes the champion right off the mat. Or actually right off his feet onto the mat. And there's Austin. I've often wondered about Austin if that hair gets in his way sometime. He ties it back, but in the course of a battle, it'll come out, it'll get in his eyes, and it really has to inhibit him. But he continues it now. Now remember, the primary move of Austin is the stun gun, and that is a pickup suplex slingshot type maneuver. If he has an incapacitated arm, that is really going to prevent him from executing that like he would want. A rake to the eyes. Right hand to the head. And again. Standing side headlock. Here we go. Over the top. And again. Whoa! What a move by Big Josh. There's the drop kick. What about it? It was good. And it came at a perfect opportunity. It's not if you can do it. It's when you do it a lot of times. And maybe I was talking about it too much, because that was a big mistake right there. And that is certainly maybe even the score here. Josh telegraphed it. You could see he was coming. Unless Austin was out on his feet, he knew he was coming across. And Josh paid for it. Now both men with left arms that are damaged. The full arm drag and twist sends Josh down. It gets to conditioning now. And I'm sure this Hollywood, California native has trained much differently than Big Josh in his earlier days in getting to where he is. Although both training regiments have proven to be successful for these athletes. And there's the hammerlock. You know, it's incredible the amount of time that these athletes not only put on the road, but also go to the different arenas around the country, but also still find time to go to the gymnasium and work out. It's quite a life. It's quite a dedicated life, to say the least. On the arm. Austin sending Josh in. Now the World TV champ unloading on the challenger. Great leverage here with this vertical base. And this is nothing but to put more pressure on Josh. Josh screamed right at Mike Atkins. You may have heard him. He said, "I said no. Austin is not going to get him to submit. Not at all." This is only serving maybe to give Josh a breath here. Right back to the arm. Great matchup this week here on the main event. Fans, the countdown continues to the Bruise Cruise that set sail from Tampa on November 30th for a week. I'm going to be on the cruise. My colleague Jim Ross will be there. You're going to see Flying Brian, the Z-Man. The Enforcers are going to be on the cruise. Many of the superstars, you can spend a week with them on the cruise, go to many exotic locations. It's a once-in-a-lifetime. We still have room for you. You saw the 800 number to call earlier on. We'll have it again next week. So make sure when you tune in next week, you have your pencils and papers ready to call the 800 number and be part of the Bruise Cruise. Austin continues to have an advantage on Big Josh. This has been a fine wrestling match. Foot to the chest. Austin, boy, he's going for the kill now, isn't he? And Josh, that big old right arm, just took him right out of that. Throat first. Too close to the ropes, you can see that. Once again, that's presence right there. That is really becoming a complete wrestler. I'm going to have a big Josh, knowing where he is. That time he just took the big chest and kicked right out. Double axe in. Lady Blossom grabbing Big Josh. And Keith freaked out. She's taking one lap. Austin came out of the ring. And they battle on the floor. Lady Blossom, after the double axe handle blow, got involved and just may have saved her man a match.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stunning Steve Austin has been disqualified. The winner of the match, Big Josh.
Big Josh gets the win by disqualification. And of course, Austin will remain the World TV champ. And Austin wants more of him. Josh, you got the stick. Boy, Austin, very brave. He saw him coming in with a stick, and he went right at him again. What a fight we are seeing here. All right, Big Josh wins. It was a great match. Once again, Lady Blossom to the rescue. But I think a lot has to be said about Big Josh as a viable top contender to the World TV title. Little game of tag right here. Big Josh wanted to put his hands on the lady. Austin came out, knocked him down, and put him into the post, causing the disqualification. And then Austin almost had his head taken off. Your winner, Big Josh, by disqualification. Great match. Let's take you now to WCW this week, and then we'll talk about the light heavyweight title situation here in WCW.